Hi, my name is Irisi. I am born and bred in London, but I'm Albanian originally, and I did an MSc in Advanced Material Science and Engineering.
My love of medicine and the medical industry comes from when I was younger, seeing many people in my family having certain health problems that you kind of feel helpless or in the background that you can't really directly help them. I decided to go down the research side, which I think is also a very beautiful way of being behind the scenes in the background, but knowing you're still directly making an effort, a change in someone's life. My course, I describe it as a little bit of everything. It's a bit of biology, chemistry, physics, maths, engineering, medicine, dentistry, all of that. I knew that it's a very important university across London, based in many hospitals as well, and so I knew that I would be able to expand my research skills there. I think my favorite aspect of material science is, well, having that sense of hope that you're actually contributing directly to some of the biggest problems that exist in the medical world. I would say that studying at Imperial has given me a greater sense of self-belief and confidence. Coming from an undergraduate degree where I wasn't in the lab very often, to then be plunged into the deep end, it was scary at first, but actually you soon build up that self-confidence, and it gave me the realization that I am a good scientist and that this is the path that I want to continue. To describe Imperial in three words, I would say challenging, rewarding, and wonderful.